A special day in Wade County as Dwayne Wade's jersey being retired at American Airlines Arena on Saturday as the Heat host the Cleveland Cavaliers. And how would the Heat respond on the floor? Well, how about by scoring more points than they ever have in a half in franchise history? 82 first half points. Bam Adebayo, a big slam. Kendrick Nunn lobbing it up to the dunk champion, Derrick Jones Jr. It was 82-52 at halftime when the ceremony kicked off. Dwayne Wade watching his jersey being lifted to the rafters, the fifth Heat player to have his jersey retired. Let's hear from Pat Riley, the Heat executive.
The icon, the man is hanging from that ceiling in a way that he will never be forgotten. Dwayne, it's all yours, my man. Congratulations. I love you,
man. Thank you, man. Love you.
My friend, the late Kobe Bryant. Kobe said the most important thing is to try to inspire others so they can be great in whatever they choose to do. I hope I've inspired all of you. Heat Nation. I love you.
The three-time NBA champion and a Finals MVP recognizing his late friend Kobe in his jersey retirement speech. The second half on the floor, merely a formality, as Goran Dragic had 16. Kendrick Nunn led Miami with 24, and here Dragic finding Jay Crowder for the lay-in. And then in the fourth quarter, D-Wade joining Eric Reed and John Crotty on the telecast as he's being awarded an Emmy, which was given to the Heat broadcast crew for Dwayne Wade's final game in Brooklyn. Miami wins by 19 at home.